Alright, hello everybody and welcome back. It's me, Slothlord, and we are gliding through the streets of Batman Arkham City. We are currently tracking down Penguin's arm dealer. That way we can get some information. Yeah, I'm not as interested in that crime in progress.
This is a long bridge. I should use my grapnel accelerator.
I know. He's so broody. I feel like he's even more broody in this one. Like, he's so angry, even like when he's Bruce Wayne, you can kind of see. Like, when he was talking to a reporter, he was like, "Your time is up." That sounds like pattering to me. Robert Patterick's son. Robert Patterson. He does patter. Alright, let's track down this dirty arms dealer. I thought they were gonna let me find a spot.
Penguin. Not a dime changes hands in this city he can't tell you about. If anyone knows where Black Mask and his assassins are, it's him. But Penguin's hard to find. His men are doing a deal here. I'll make them talk.
Guys! So, little boys, what do you want for Christmas? Oh, wait, I already know.
You'll shoot your eye out.
Now let's see if you've been naughty or... Nice.
Nice.
Pumpkin, the Santa hat must be in charge.
Me when I invade the North Pole. Punk and the Santa hat must be in charge.
We
Where is he? Where is he? He said the thing.
Damn.
Wake up.
What happened?
Time to talk. Where's Cobblepot?
Let me go!
If you insist.
Oh, man.
Please, stop. Stop. I'll call him. I'll tell you anything you want to know. Please.
Such a brutal Batman. Need.
You're crazy. You're freaking crazy.
If I can read this SIM card, I may be able to locate Penguin. Alfred, I'm getting interference on my comm systems. Is that on your side?
No, sir. I'm seeing it as well. It's from the nearby GCR tower. It's the same signal jamming the Batwing's auto-nav system. I've highlighted the tower on your map.
I'll need to stop that signal before I can track down the Penguin.
Of course.
I got multiple calls available. Send them out in priority order.
Yeah, we're going to start with combat, because the ballistic won't be as needed until a little later. Yes, that was terrific. Yeah, but see, the thing is, like, you set it up to where there was no way. That's the interesting and frustrating thing.
You know, if you asked nicely, I'd have opened it for you.
About the Riddler is, like, he doesn't realize.
Doing this, Enigma.
Direct. I like it. So, I'll tell you. Gotham's sullied. It's filled with brutes who control this city through violence and intimidation.
You didn't answer my question.
Because you didn't let me finish! I want to get rid of them, Batman, to improve Gotham's intellectual and moral standing. But I'm not a thug like you. My approach is a bit more refined.
What you're doing is no different than stealing. There's nothing refined about it.
Your response is as predictable as it is banal. Goodbye.
That's it. The Riddler's an incel.
Now I can can access the SIM card I took from that arms dealer and hack Penguin's communications.
Penguin's pretty pissed off about the deal going south.
Yeah, if I was involved in that, I'd be on my way out of the city.
Alfred, I'm reading a signal from Penguin's men, but it's not associated with any known wireless frequency.
Ah, yes, I see it here. Looks like Penguin runs his own private wireless network, using laptop transmitters serving as ad hoc comm stations. He's feeding his men frequencies via two-way radio. There are two of these comm stations near your position.
Good. Mark them on my map. If I can find and hack those walkie-talkies, I can triangulate Penguin's position.
Alright. There's the courthouse. Is this burnt already? Or is this pre-Two-Face?
Thank you.
somehow I pulled that off? Okay. I'll take it. By water? Unheard of. Okay, apparently
snipers out. I'll have to take the snipers down silently.
Forgot to start my timer. So I think we're gonna go ahead and end right here. Because I have no idea where I left off. So thank you all so much for watching. I'm Slothlord, and I will see you all next time.